Learn the right way to organize localization for your app or game. So, you're a developer. You've got an app and decided to localize it. The thing is, your app is regularly updated. New strings need to be translated weekly or even more. Sounds like a problem. At Alconost, we've found the right way to deal with this. See how localization can happen at the same time as development, so translation never gets in the way of release. You upload your resource files as is to a special online platform and select the languages you want to translate the files to. Our team calculates the cost, sends an invoice, and handles all the paperwork. Then our professional native speaker translators get started on your project. On the online platform, translators see only the strings that need to be translated. When a question comes up, the translator asks right there online. You see the questions immediately, and all the translators see your answers. You can even upload a screenshot to show the context for a particular string. The online platform also has translation memory. This means that identical segments of text are translated more quickly and cheaply. Glossaries are created too, to keep special terms, such as the names of game characters, translated the same way every time. Thanks to translation memory and glossaries, it's easy to bring new translators onto the project because the results stay consistent no matter what. For quality control, a second translator goes over the translation to make sure it is free of errors and typos. When the translation is finished and proofread, you can import the localized strings back into your app. Or, even more conveniently, you can export and import translation strings automatically using the API or from the command line. So, if you want to make localized builds every hour, sure, why not? And it's a piece of cake even if you're adding just two strings a week. Development and localization never get in each other's way. That's the flexibility that continuous localization gives you. Now you know the best way to translate your regularly updated apps or games. And when you do, we'll be glad to help with localization into more than 60 languages.